Get back. Steady.
I think it's just because these sheep are so much nicer that she just doesn't feel the need to take them
down. Doesn't it help, too, to have a smaller pen?
I don't think it had anything to do with the pen. It's just these sheep aren't turning and facing and challenging doves. They don't feel the need to, you know,
show their power.
They're so cute. Look at that little white one. Has like a little mustache.
There it was.
She couldn't resist.
Okay, maybe she's not
Call
that
her
good.
Flossie. Wait. The sheep are pretty laid back.
Wait.
I'm just going to drive.
So just keep on moving. In a circle.
Careful, wait!
Hey, yeah.
It was Navarre yesterday. It was hard to get started with it, but he would lay down.
No, that's Dove.
That was Dove? Yeah. Oh, that's right, it was Dove.
Navarre is hard to stop. Opposite issue.
Opposite issue.
Go by. They both like to be that close.
When you send her behind the sheep, I would probably tell her to steady.
Heidi has her directions down.
Go by. Steady. Let's just circle.
It's much easier when you're in the middle.
Oh,
I just can't do it when I'm not in the middle.
Oh.
It's hard.
Go by. Go by.
I mean, that little sign with the arrow is not helping.
Oh, that sign helped me a lot, seeing that sign.
Well, it's
sign,
not, because if on the inside, the arrow is the incorrect way.
It's a fetching direction. It's not driving.
There.
Oh.
Steady.
Okay.
Steady. Lie down.
I laugh when Patty's driving because she'll. All
right. I was even trying to do that and I still was like.